Some of you have asked me why I don't put reso heads on my toms. This is because the drum sound that I'm going for is very inspired by like 70s rock and indie rock type drums, which have a very dead, muted kind of sound. And adding that reso head to the bottom of your tom is going to make it resonate more, which is not really the sound that I'm going for with my drums.